The Inspector General of Police, IGP, Ibrahim Idris, has ordered all formations of the force to ensure tight security nationwide for a hitch-free Easter celebration. The Punch reports that Idris gave the order to police formations in a statement by police spokesperson, Jemaah Massoud, in Abuja on Thursday, March 29, saying he had directed all assistant inspectors general in charge of zonal commands as well as commissioners nationwide to be on the ground to supervise and implement robust security arrangements and massive deployment of police personnel throughout the country for crime prevention and control. The statement added that police personnel would be drafted to places of worship, recreation centers, and other public places and facilities. Consistent surveillance, intelligence gathering and continuous raid of criminal hideouts, black spots, flash, vulnerable points are already ongoing and will be sustained throughout the period. Vehicular and foot patrols and adequate visibility policing will also be embarked upon to guarantee safety of lives and property throughout the period, the statement said while urging for cooperation from Nigerians. In its own effort to ensure a hitch-free celebration, the Federal Road Safety Corps in Plateau State said it would be deploying 900 personnel to roads during the Easter. This was made known by the sector commander, Patricia Emirdi, who said the command had stationed 8 patrol vehicles and 2 ambulances for emergencies on the roads. We earlier reported that Ibrahim Idris said the force loses 9,028 officers to death, dismissal and retirement annually. Idris made the disclosure at a monthly meeting with commissioners of police on Wednesday, February 21, in Abuja. The IGP said that the development had seriously affected the manpower of the force. He noted that the 308,000 police workforce was grossly inadequate for the effective policing of the more than 180 million people in the country.